Good morning, integrated preschool friends. It's Mrs. Darling. How are you today? Oop, my microphone fell off. Let's put it there so you can hear me. Hello. Who should we say hello to first? Who? Let's see who I decided. Are you ready? Let's go backwards. Let's say hello to Jordan first. Ready? Hello, Jordan. Hello. Hello. Hello, Emmanuel. Hello. Hello. Hello, Zayden. And how do you do? A doodly 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 do. Hello, Jojo. Hello. Hello. Hello, Aiden. Hello. Hello. Hello, Grayson. And how do you do? A doodly 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 do. Hello, Caleb. Hello. Hello. Hello, Caroline. Hello. Hello. Hello, Donovan. And how do you do? A doodly 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 do. Are you singing? Hello, Wade. Hello. Hello. Hello, Callan. Hello. Hello. Hello, Sebastian. And how do you do? A doodly 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 do. Hello, Beckett. Hello. Hello. Hello, Mason. Hello. Hello. Hello, Zion. And how do you do? A doodly 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 do. Hello, Ella. Hello. Hello. Hello, Sergio. Hello. Hello. Hello, Carter. And how do you do? A doodly 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 do. Hello, Xander. Hello. Hello. Hello, other Caleb. Hello. Hello. Hello, everybody. And how do you do? A doodly 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 do. Oh, friends, it is so good to see you today. Let's do our weather and then I'll tell you why I'm so happy to see you today. Are you ready? Okay. Now I'm ready. What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Is it raining or snowing today? The weather happens in the sky, so I'm looking out my window. And you're looking out your window. What does it look like at your house? Kellen, what's the weather at your house? Okay. And Ella, what does the weather look like at your house? Yeah. Caleb, what does the weather look like at your house? Wow. I called on three friends and now I'm going to tell you what the weather looks like at my house. At my house, it is cloudy. And when I took Bucky, my big dog, out for a walk, it was wet, which means last night it rained. And that's okay. We need the rain for our plants and flowers and gardens to grow. But it means that I don't get sunshine to play outside today, which makes me a little sad, which is why I'm so excited to see you. When I see you, it makes me happy. So that was the weather. And this is a picture of my clouds. I'm hopeful that I don't get rain, but we'll see. And we're talking about shapes in relation to dinosaurs, because I needed to go over some shapes. What shape is this? Say it a little louder. You're right, it's a circle. A circle goes around and around. A circle goes around and around. You know what a circle does not have? A circle does not have any sides. It's curved. This is a rectangle. It has straight lines for sides. Do you see straight lines on this? No, me either. All right, so today's weather is cloudy. I think it's gonna be the theme for the week. I will be surprised if we see any sun. This is the word cloudy. Yesterday we counted all of our friends who have the name that starts with the k, k, k sound, like cloudy. So I gave you all of their names yesterday. Can you tell me one friend whose name starts with k, k, k for cloudy? Yeah, I'm gonna give you a firework for that. Say it one more time. All right. Shh. Ooh. Nice job, friends. Let's do our ABCs with just American Sign Language because yesterday Mrs. Darling was getting all mixed up. You ready? Okay. I'm gonna say it with you, but I'd like to hear you and see you do it too because we've been practicing this for a long time, right? For at least the last 3 months, I've been doing videos about it. Yeah. Ready? A, B, C, D. Takes an extra minute to get that finger up. D, E, F, G, H. Every time I see that H, it reminds me of the horse sign from our little blue truck book. H, I, J, K, L is also for listening ears. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now you've sung your. Next time, won't you sing with me? Thank you, friends. That was very nice. Let's do our days of the week. When we can remember the words to our days of the week song, and we can do the motions to our days of the week song, that's executive function that we're developing. And remembering the order is some sequencing. Ready? Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. Nice job, friends. And let's do our numbers. Let's do our numbers to 10 with American Sign Language. We're getting so good at this. You ready? Okay. 1, 2. What's this one? 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pat yourselves on your back. You are doing an amazing job. This is amazing. Amazing job. Okay, so we're going to talk about our lesson for today. Yesterday, I talked about our learning target. And our learning target is for, well, I always say Friday, but really work gets turned in now on Tuesday. So maybe our learning target is by Tuesday, I can create big and small dinosaurs from sheeps by Tuesday. So step one was yesterday we talked about different shapes and I drew some pictures of using shapes for dinosaurs and I referred back to the calendar because there's actually a picture for Tuesday that showed magnet blocks and shapes of to make dinosaurs. But today I wanted to review the names of our shapes and I want you to find some of them, okay? I think I will call, oh, there's Bucky. I think I will call on three people to find shapes. But first, let's go over what our shapes are. Are you ready? Okay, We have triangles. A triangle has three sides. We have a circle. We said circles have no straight lines. They have curves. We have rectangle. Now, many days I say that this word is a rectangle and it's this way, but triangles can also go this way. It's just two short lines and two long lines. So we have a, did I say triangle? Because I meant rectangle. I'm so sorry. A rectangle. I haven't had breakfast yet. Have you had breakfast yet? When I have breakfast, I'll have more protein go into my brain and I won't make those mistakes. Okay, rectangle, straight line down, short line across, straight line up, short line across. Triangle. Rectangle. Triangle. Rectangle. Triangle. Rectangle. Mrs. Darling needs to work on her shapes. I'm sorry. Square. Four equal sides in a square. So we did circle, triangle, rectangle, square. Now I chose three colors to make my shapes. What color is this? Orange. What color is this? White. What color is this? Oh, you can't see my finger. Let's try that one. What color is this? Blue. Nice job. Okay, I am going to ask Ella to point to a triangle. Now, a triangle has three sides. And it looks like this. Find me a triangle and point to it, please. Nice job. Thank you. Okay, we need an eraser. The next person I'm going to ask is Callan. Callan, can you find me a circle? Take your finger and make me a circle first. A circle goes around and around. A circle goes around and around. I'm gonna tidy that up for you, little Callan. All right, Callan, find a circle on the screen. Point to the circle. Nice job. What color is the circle you pointed at? Thank you, Callan. Okay, so we have found a circle and we have found a triangle. We need to find a rectangle. Now remember, a rectangle has two long lines and two short lines. I am going to ask Wade to find me a rectangle. Point to a rectangle on the screen. Did you find it? Nice work. What color was the rectangle you pointed to? Cool, thank you. All right, so we have done a circle, we've done a triangle, and we've done a rectangle. We have one more shape that we need to find and name. Which one is it? Beckett, did you say we need to find a square? If you did, pat yourself on your back. We need to find a square. A square has four equal sides. It's this one. Beckett, why don't you find me, sorry friends. There you go, Beckett, point to a square for me.